I want to talk about your immune system because I want you to understand how powerful it really is. Our immune system is kind of like our rudimentary nervous system. It has cells that are mobile, and they're called plasma cells or white blood cells. And their job is an internal defense. And many of our body's plasma cells line the mucous membranes, gut, the digestive tract, all the orifices of the body, the nose, the mouth, ears. And it's a line of defense against foreign invaders and toxins. And when the immune system is facing some foreign invader, whether it be a virus, a bacteria, a mold, a fungus, some foreign agent, it is the army of plasma cells that move towards the danger and begin to attack these foreign agents. And there are cells in your immune system called T cells. And T cells are like the ninjas of the immune system. They release very powerful chemicals that can denature and break down any foreign invader. And T cells have these little trumpets that stick out on their receptor site. So picture this big circular spherical glob, and you have all these different receptors. And these T cell receptors are these long trumpet appendages. And when they come up to a virus or they come up to a bacteria, when they come up to even a cancer cell, they notice that it is a foreign agent, and immediately this T cell receptor attaches to that foreign agent and begins to release a lot of unhealthy chemicals that begin to cause that foreign agent to die, and then memorizes that foreign agent and passes the information on to the army of the rest of the white blood cells in the body. And this is a strong immune system. And when plasma cells and white blood cells begin to function well, they release chemicals called immunoglobulins. And immunoglobulins are proteins that are in the shape of a Y. And those Y-shaped proteins are antibodies. And what they do is when the white blood cell releases an antibody, it begins to block the receptors of the foreign agent that's trying to attack the white blood cells. So when a healthy immunoglobulin is released, it suppresses the warfare, the cell receptors that are trying to attack the white blood cell. And now you have a strong defense, you have a strong immune system, and your body right now is doing that. In fact, your body is always evaluating all those foreign agents, whether it's a virus, a bacteria, or even a cancer cell. And it's working to keep the body in balance, and the immune system, a strong, healthy immune system, does that constantly, always behind the scenes of your awareness.